Someone who deserves an apology would definitely have to be my ex, who I ghosted, but I refuse to give the apology because he totally deserved it.